Let's make a quadrant scatter plot chart in Excel. First, select your data and then insert a scatter chart. We're going to size it down and move it over for the sake of this video. Columns E, F, and G contain the values that we're going to use to divide this quadrant. More to come on that later. Let's click the plus sign and remove the grid lines by unchecking the box. Add X's titles by checking that box, and we're going to link these to the sales and expenses cells. So click equals in the formula box and then select the appropriate cell, and now you've got your axis titles linked. Next, we need to make sure that the horizontal axis minimum and maximum makes sense. So for our value set, we're going to do 100,000 and 400,000 and close out of that. Next, we want to add data labels, but we want them to be the agents. So we're going to go to data labels and click off to the right. You'll see more options. That brings up this menu. Let's click value from cells and then link it to our agent names. Hit OK and then uncheck the Y values so that those don't show up anymore. Next, we want this to be a quadrant chart, so we're going to need a border. So click in the middle there and then click on the border and make sure it is a solid line. And then let's change that to be a little bit thicker at 1.25, close that, and now we've got our square. Next, go to chart design under data and then select data because we want to now use those vertical and horizontal values to divide this into four. So we're gonna repeat this step twice, but what you need to do is add, click the add button, and we need to select the horizontal 100,000, 400,000, and then for the Y values, we select what we have listed as Y, as the 60,000, those two cells, hit OK. And now you've got these little tiny dots that are dividing it in four. It automatically updated our vertical values, so double click on that to change it back to 120,000 max. Next, we need to actually make the lines for the quadrant. So we need to double click on those little dividing dots and then hit the paint can and solid line and do it again. Click the little tiny dot, paint can, and then solid line. And we're just making this a little bit thinner at 1.5, but now you've got your four quadrants. We want to remove the data labels from those little tiny dots again that are dividing. So just to clean it up a little bit, uncheck those. And now check out your quadrants. Your upper left are your problem agents because they are high expenses and low sales. So now you've got your quadrant chart.